So you're cooking eggs, and your pan looks like this. I'm gonna show you the simplest way to get rid of this.